This is from the chapter called Why Are Our Students So Angry? It is my job as a parent to help give children the platform they need to build their way on, or to smash once they've decided it doesn't work for them. It is my job to keep them safe and support them in the path they choose to take and provide whatever resources I can to that end. This is the same for our role as the adult generation in society. It is our role not to shape the future, but to not f*** things up so badly that our kids will be too busy correcting the past to focus on the future. It is our job to be confused and dismayed by the future generation and trust that if we would just stop trying to control them and instead support them, they will eventually find their way. My goal as a writer and an activist is not to shape future generations. I hope to give a platform, a foundation for our young people to build upon and then smash to bits when it is no longer needed. That is what our kids are doing right now with all of the work we have done, all that we have dedicated to them. They are building upon it so that they can smash it all down. And it's a beautiful thing to see.